Adventure in Paris, a great scoop in Paris, excitement for toast.